What is up, my fellow demons? Lord Hayes here.
Excuse me.
Ooh, hiccup. Today I'm playing Escape Room. The sick collage? Or collage? I don't even remember. I think it's collage. This is different from horror, but I, you know how I like puzzles, so I decided to play it. And I've actually been in an escape room in real life. It was fun. So I want to try a virtual one. Let's see if I have enough. I should have enough time to do this before work, so let's get this started. You just wanted to check in on your collage after he had. Oh, colleague. Oh. I'm an idiot. After he had missed 2 days at work, but there is no reaction, neither your knocking nor ringing on the door, not home. You think as you notice something laying under the doormat, worried about the well-being of your treasured colleague, you decide to take a look. Stop doing that. Oh, wrong one. And yes, I saw the code. If the news was. I almost forgot. The door of the room is silently broken, so you may have to toil your bones and crouch under it using control. All controls are also displayed on the menu. Escape under, yeah. Seriously? What kind of apartment door is that? This is where my colleague is living. It's not even a mattress. Okay. So I can get hints if I want. 23:50, 9 o'clock, 12. This is 12 o'clock. And this is 4:30. I really hate when you have to use a pink light or a black light, whichever one this is. The real ones. Oh. Ah. 13. Daphne, is this 13 or 73? Does that say charm? Clara, 39. 39. Is that the key lock? No, because that's 3 digits. I need a 4-digit one. Okay, let's try you. 1339. try you. There's obviously a key in there. Hold Alt to interact with the... Okay. Can't be taken. Are you serious? Susan is 012 is on the line, 0 and 7. So 20. Oh wait, there's another one. 2 0 7 3 0 7 3. Crouching, and this is just hard. I might need a hint because I am losing it. So they have 4:30. Okay, so this is not 4:30 yet. This is 3, 4. So why isn't it going up? Bravo 24. Okay. Put it down. Dang. Sorry, I can't read with that light in my eyes. Colon. Oh, casing, no, colon, vase, 1 4, once, 14, 16, Jolt, Thailand, Minneapolis, Institute of Arts. Okay, there's a safe, I did not see the safe. Why did I pick it up? Oh, that's how you zoom. Oh. What was it? 2073, right? Yeah, 2073. Okay. Seven. Three. Dang it! Okay. Might need some hints after all. I hate you so much if that's the case. Okay, so that means it's 7. 7302. I could be wrong, but let's try it. Back. Dang it. What are you? You're a 5-digit. Okay. Maybe the yellow sticky notes need what? Need to be in some specific order. Yeah, I just figured that part out because you have the ABCD right here, and I put them in alphabetical order. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot! Three seven zero two three zero seven two. On their rights. Fine, I would try you. What else here has that code? I got the paintings, so obviously there's nothing in the back of them. That's Louise, Louis, or I guess Louis, Isabel, Rebecca, Susan. So it's backwards. It has to be, because it's ILRS. And I'm choosing the underlying ones because those are the ones that are obvious. Take them off? Oh, I'm an idiot. Not there. Yeah, should that not? Or is it the number? Is it the actual numbers? Okay, I need a piece of paper. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5, 7, 8. 2, 9, 3, 0. One, 7, 2, 7. There's 16 different chances though, isn't there? Like 8? 8 or 6 different chances of this? points. Okay, is there a way to, like, get a new one? Okay, I admit I cheated a little bit. I looked it up and I was right. So it is alphabetical order. It is three. I just had these ones mixed up. Yep. I had it right. This is alphabetical order. But here's the thing. Rebecca and Lewis had to be switched. Which really threw me off. So I have CDs. Why do I have CDs? Why did you go into the ground? I am asking you to... So it has nothing to do with that. Not much to it. About pawn shop apartment 46. My Queen, Blecker Street 2A. Very Catholic, Easter Road 7F. Wait. That's chess code. 2A. 2A? Wait. What's the piece? Like a street. Okay, that's... Not much to it above apartment 46, though. 7F. Oh, 4B. 4B. Spitballing here. Small chess pieces. Small chess piece with a small lock pawn lead. Yeah, I figured. Texting me, people. How'd she end up in there? King, chess piece, king, queen, bishop, knight, rook, pawn. Yeah, I know. Do I need to set it up? What was it? 7F. Now I see it. Hey, Catholic is bishop. Bishop is. I need you. Oh my God. This seven up is Queen is 2A, Queen is 2A. Let's see them. Which one's the Queen? I just put the wrong one. That's the king. You're the one I need. Okay, this one is bishop. Bishop is 2f7f. Need the queen. Where's the queen? King's the one with the cross. Oh my god. Do I have these like backwards? You're the bishop. Oh, don't tell me it's this. Oh. Green's hand. I wish people stopped texting me, because I'm sick and tired of it. Okay, it's helping me focus on all. I think this is right, because it's a green mark. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 orange, 3 blue, 2 white, 1 green, 1 yellow. So blue is 3. Okay. Oh, okay, hold on. Allen wrench.